Welcome into my office. I'm Brian. We're going to have a look at a scarce, complete mid-19th century atlas here. It's Mitchell's. It's a new reference atlas. It's actually an atlas I've never had in 30 plus years of doing business. It's, for some reason, certain books are just scarce and it's hard to put your finger on why. But here we have the title page. Published by Butler, 1865, 56, copperplate engraved maps, all with original hand color. Here is a list of them. You'll notice, including there's Texas and so on. It appears to be the first edition. The first map is this one here. It's well foxed. Same with this one, like so. However, as we start to proceed into the atlas, it becomes far less prevalent, the age, toning, and foxing. Interesting maps, they appear to be variations on ones issued in school geographies. Yeah, this is very interesting. Like, for instance, Overland Mail Route is there. Very interesting, going right through Salt Lake City. Okay, on we go. There is New England states, and here is Mass with Connecticut and Rhode Island, and so on, like this. And what I'll do now is I will just basically flip through here. This map has a small tear at the bottom blank margin, just so you can see all of the maps within. Very nice and very scarce map, no doubt, of Texas. That map, most collections probably would not have it, this version of it here. Okay, like so. Okay. Yeah, there's another very scarce Western map, those states along with Indian Territory, like so. Yeah, early county divisions, and here is the West Coast, like so. Arizona Territory, Utah Territory, and so on. Washington Territory, okay. Yeah, these are very large maps. It's interesting because the ones that appeared in school atlases are much smaller versions. They're reduced versions of this. Okay, Argentine Confederation. Let me get into Europe. And like so. Some spotting. There is some age spotting scattered throughout. Some very small, tiny little spots. I'll just flip through it like this so the video doesn't run on to 20 minutes, but so you can see. You've seen, I think by the time we finish, you will have seen, that's a great map, seen every map within it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, Africa, Liberia inset here. Oceanica. Then here is the world as known to the ancients. Map of ancient Minor, Asia Minor in the ancient times, I do believe, yeah, ancient Greece. And let's continue, here we are. Yeah, the whole section at the rear, of course, of ancient cartography and geography. And here is a map of the Roman Empire and the Holy Land, like so, and like this, Palestine. Then there is the geographical tables. There is this index, like so, and that's how it survives. Very nice example, and it is available now online from me, Brian DeMambro.